Let's talk about why political correctness makes you so unhappy. And if you don't think so, you are dead wrong. The truth is, political correctness says you're wrong. That's exactly what it says. It says that your instinctual feeling, the way you would instinctually perceive something, how you view it, your perspective, your emotions are, well, wrong. And how dare you? Political correctness, honestly, biggest bunch of bullshit ever, people. Let's just be real. And it's doing a disservice to you when it comes to your relationships and in turn your brand. Because when you're politically correct, you whitewash everything. You don't say your opinion. You don't say your unique perspective. You say some watered down version that someone else along the way said was an A-okay thing to say. And so does everybody else. Which means you don't get to speak your truth. You have to speak some edited version of your truth. And then how in the world is your customer or potential relationship ever supposed to know that you're the person for them? Because when you say the exact same thing that your consumer says or your other competition says, guess what? No one knows who anybody is anymore. So we lose our individuality. The truth is that for the most part, I would like to say 99% of the people in this world aren't major a-holes. They're not going to be skinheads. They're not going to be racist. They're not going to be anything that is mean, negative, or have malice in their intention. They may act stupid. Well, guess what? The whole damn PC thing is freaking stupid, people. So why is political correctness making you so unhappy? Because it tells you you're wrong. It tells you that you don't know how to think right, feel right, have an emotion, or anything else. So therefore, you are constantly worried about screwing up, messing up, and potentially offending somebody, which creates massive anxiety because you don't know what to do because your instincts are off in their perspective. I had to call bullshit on that one, guys. We have instincts for a reason, and your instincts aren't off for you. They may be off for me, but that's okay. We're different people, and that's okay too. So when it comes to this whole idea of political correctness and what to say and what not to say, let's just be really real. If you know the intention of the purpose behind what you're saying, if your intention isn't to hurt, if your intention isn't to bully in or pound in your opinion, and that it's only your opinion or the highway, then guess what? You're okay. If your intention is to have a meaningful relationship, to be helpful, to be supportive, and you're willing to accept if they accept the help or they don't accept the help, guess what? You're in the good. So why does political correctness make you so unhappy? Because it says you're not good enough. And the truth is,